G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auction Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's the last one of the year. It's Wednesday the 15th of December at 10 a.m. We've had some beautiful rolls come in this week. Have a look at these ones to start off with. We've got some nice wool carpets right at the beginning of the auction. Lot number 1, 2, 3, 4. They're all wool carpets. Have a look at them. They're beautiful looking carpets. Bit of a variation there. There's loop piles, plush piles, twist piles. You name it, it's all there. So all these carpets are going to start, have a reserve price tomorrow at $30 a broadloom meter. I always talk a broadloom meter, which is a meter by the width of the roll at 3.66. So you can pick up a quality carpet like this one here, which is lot number 18. That is 100% wool. Normally retails are in about $189 a meter, and we're going to start it off at 30, and if we only get 30, we'll sell it. It'll probably sell somewhere between 30 and 40. We've got some nice twist piles there. Lot number 25 is a good looking carpet. We also have some good combinations. So lot number 25 and 26 are the same, so we'll put them up together. You've got a 12.1 and a 16.8 meter roll. Gives you 28.9 if you want to buy both rolls, and that happens a lot throughout the auction. What you need to do is you download your catalogue, and that'll tell you, you look at the lot number on the catalogue, it'll tell you that lot number 27, it's called Urban Weave, and that also matches up to lot number 28, also the same Urban Weave, colour metallic, 100% wool, size of loop pile there. We've got a 10.9 and a 16.3, that would normally retail at around about 150, 160 a metre. I'd expect to sell at auction around about $40 to $50 a metre. We've got some nice twist pile there, lot number 29, that's also got lot number 30, is the same, so you're getting up around about 28 metres when you combine the two rolls, and lots of these loop piles to get through. We've got some nice Berber carpet here, lot number 37. Oh, that's a new wave type Berber because it's a really nice trendy colour in the lighter grey, nice flex type finish. And we've got two rolls there, lot number 37 and lot number 38, the same, giving you over 23 metres. Lot 39 is another nice grey twist pile there also, good looking carpet, and that's got another one in lot number 40 is the same. And working our way through, lots of these twist piles are all new carpets that have just come in. Lot 47 is a nice solution dyed nylon twist pile. The Ashen Twist, which is a high quality carpet from Quest. And we've got two rolls of that, a 7.2. There's also a nice big roll there you'll see underneath lot number 48. That's actually 35.1 metres. So you get those house lot sizes also. We've got the lighter colours in the beiges. We've got some nice plush pile there. Lot number 51 is a good looking solution dyed nylon plush pile. And lot number 53, this one here, we've got a combination. There's three rolls. This is called Millsbrook Dark Husk, and there's good meterage there, well over 40 or 50 metres by looks things all up. Lot number 53, 54 and 55. The nice dark charcoal is always popular, so I expect it to sell for around about that, probably about $40 a metre be for something like that. It's high quality gear and a great colour, something that's always popular, those dark charcoals. We move over here to these individual rolls. Plenty of these to get through. They'll vary in size anywhere from 4 metres up to around about 8 metres. And have a look at them. There's just about every colour you can think of there. All the new trendy type carpets and colours. Lot number 62, solution dyed nylon. Again, that's a good looking carpet, that one there. It's actually a 48-ounce solution dyed nylon, 7.9 metres in a roll. So that normally retails around about 150 a metre. It'll probably sell for around about 40. So you're saving yourself at least $100 a metre for a lot of these rolls. And that happens throughout most of these. Some of these rolls will sell for as low as $30 a metre. Actually, a lot of them will sell for $30 a metre. So again, as I said, saving yourself hundreds of dollars a metre there. And as you can see, there's nylons, there's polypropylenes, there's wools, plush piles, twist piles, you name it, there's something there for everyone. Something a little bit different is lot number 88. Have a look at this. This is a nice textured wool loop pile. It's got a nice pattern through it. That would look awesome in a room or even as a nice big rug. High quality carpet again, as I said, somewhere between $30 and $40 a metre. And that'll be the same for just about the majority of these going through the rest of this row here, right up to about lot number 104. Which is actually a nice wool carpet in its own right there, and a nice dark sort of torpy brown that again will probably sell for around about that $30 or $40 a metre. Over this way we've got some artificial turf again. We've just about through this, so if you're thinking about it, jump on it now because it will disappear. We've just got the 2, 4, 6 rolls here of the Milford Plus. That's 2 metres wide. That's been selling for $15 a square metre. I think we started off with about 30 rolls, so not many of those left. We've got the coloured grass, so that's the brown, the blue and the white. That comes down to as low as $8 a square metre. And then we've got some rolls here of the green stuff, so that's generally pretty popular. There's not a lot there, as you can see. Various roll sizes. Selling it by the square metre, starting from as low as $15 a square metre. A bit of vinyl on the end there if you're after some cheap vinyl. As you can see, there's a few rolls of that, various sizes again and colours, and the sheet vinyl's been selling for as low as $25 a lineal metre, so that's all 4 metres wide, at $25 is where it's going to start. Then onto the medium to larger size rolls here, lot number 150 is a nice one, it's a nice textured wool loop pile, lot number 151, the grey twist pile there, that's a good looking carpet also. This is 48 ounce solution dyed nylon carpet, normally around about 150 a metre, and I think there's somewhere around about 13 metres in that roll. It'll probably sell for around 40 to 50. Solution dyed nylon plush pile again, we've got lot number 155, it's a wool loop pile, that's always popular. So lots of these loop piles, nice textures, various colours there as you can see. You can get those more dimensional type designs like these ones here. In the grey, this is a lot number 165, there's a couple of rolls of that. Moving through, we've got some colours also, if you want some blue, a couple of rolls of lot number 173, 174, they're the same. And all the way through, lot number 180 is a good looking carpet. This is called Paluto, this is actually a 60 ounce solution dye nylon twist pile, and there's two rolls of that, lot number 180 and 181, it's actually called Evoke Twist Neona. In your catalogue, I've got a 6.8 and a 10.3, so that's 17.1 metres all up there. Normally around 160, 170 a metre, probably around $40 or $50 a metre for that. Then onto some more wool loop pile there, and onto some polypropylenes, which are always really cheap. $30 a metre is pretty much what they sell for at the door. Excellent value there at $30. We've also still got some carpet tiles, so anyone looking for something to do a shop or an office, some small quantities, which may be as low as sort of 20, 25 square metres, and they can go up to some larger quantities which will be in the hundreds of meters, and the bigger quantities we do tend to split up so you can take whatever you like, but most of these ones along here are the smaller quantities there which you do have to take the whole lot, starting at $10 a meter. Most of these carpet tiles with normal retail are around about $30 to $40 a meter, plenty to pick from there. We've got the colored ones, as I said, these are where you get the large quantities, and you get some nice color through it there if you want to highlight or brighten up a room, an office, you name it, a showroom, it could be all good for this type of application there, $10 a meter. And then onto our loop piles, the texture loops, there's a ton of these to get through. Various roll sizes, there's 10s and 15s and 20s. Some of these rolls will match up, so you might get up to 200 or 300 metres of some of these products, and these generally sell for $30 a metre. Great value for money, hard wearing carpets there. You can put them just about anywhere. Perfect for rental properties. You want something hard wearing for your own property, it's fantastic for that. And through there, as you can see, there's plenty to pick from, and right on the end here is a large quantity of a nicer hard wearing loop pile in a dark chocolate brown, lot number 266 to 269. So good quantity there again, which will probably sell for around $30 a metre. So as you can see, lots to pick from. You need to be here. It's great to be here on the day so you can see exactly what you're getting. We've also got our other two auctions. Don't forget about that, the home renos and the timber. Last auction of the year, as I said, for all three auctions. So get down here. We open at 8 o'clock and the auction starts at 10. So that's it for me. Thanks for watching the video. Hope to see you on auction day.